Yeah. I'm going to guess the problem with your product price is people aren't going to buy it until they try it.
Exactly, and that's
well,
why we've
I
got
think
the...
there's a bigger problem. I think it's price. Because $39.95, that's not a price you would sample new wine at.
Here's a fact. 97% of wine sold in America is sold for under $14 a bottle. 97%.
So what's your cost for this bottle?
That's $5.93.
So why are you selling it so expensively when you can get to that $14.99 yeah. price point?
Because, I mean, it's just classical strategy. Either you're small volume, high margin, or
so how's that strategy working for you?
It's a long-term play because
well,
this is going to grow over time. And not
you've
only
you've
got
to have an introductory, you've got to have a price point where people
no,
can...
No, but Mark, I think you're going down the wrong road. I don't think it matters what the price is. And yes, 97% is sold of that.
I think
Sauvignon
it matters
Blanc
a
costs
lot.
$35.
Yeah.
The problem here is people need to try it.
Well, that's exactly. that's my point, Robert.
Mark is right on the money. It's that sweet spot of being under 15, right?
Yeah. Yeah. And if it's not what you like, you haven't really lost that much.
Exactly.
I like all wines, and I appreciate
like
the mastery of what you've made here. But two big issues here. One is getting trial. I think Robert brought that up. Breaching the $14
fine.
Price point is
fine.
Very hard. Very yeah. hard.
Well, I mean, lowering the price is not going to get people to buy more. We've experimented with that, and it's not sustainable.
I'm not
we
sure
need that
about
margin.
That. That's 97% of the market.
It's you not know, 97%.
Let's focus on the issue of valuation. You have to ship 50,000 cases to break even. How many cases are you shipping?
Yeah. Well, I was doing about 400 or 500 cases a year.
400 or 500?
Yeah.
You know what? I'm a product person. I've done wine deals. I'm not Kevin, but I'm not snobby about wines, frankly. Tastes good, looks good. First white wine
it's
I've
like
liked,
drinking,
and I like
all
like a four.
Soda.
It's kind of like a dream come true.
Yeah, thank you.
And
yeah,
I loved it.
And you're saving the bees. So to me, I feel like it doesn't really matter the things that you were just saying because
what are you talking
at the
about?
End of the day,
this is a hobby.
It's not a hobby. And let me tell you something. I have talked with my fellow sharks. Here's the bottom line. We're going to make you an offer.
Yes.
And the offer is this. You're going to get four sharks, Mark, Daniel, myself, and Robert.
Okay.
So we're going to make you an offer, $750,000, but we want 40%, 10% for each shark.
For each shark.
We will help you. You need the trajectory of the publicity, the sales,
you know
the recognizability,
do you know
and
how rare
education.
It is that you get four sharks?
I don't want Kevin to be left out, and
Kevin
I
want
to make.
Kevin does not want
we
to be
We are very
in.
Comfortable without
I
Kevin.
I can't do it. I have very complex.
Yeah,
contracts.
I know Kevin O'Leary wines.
Look, okay. There's two things. One, this is non-negotiable because this is the only way we're going to get four in.
Okay.
So you're going to have to say yes to the 40. There's no negotiating. And two. The second goal is, other than the environmental issues, we're going to destroy O'Leary wines. We're just going to blow them away. And whatever he's going to sell, we're going to sell four times as much because there's four sharks.
I don't want to put any business out of it.
You're going to get an education.
I just want you to do great.
Here's my counter.
No.
Meeting some cases.
Listen. Nope. Please understand. Your numbers make no sense. You asked for $750,000.
Yeah.
We're doing this because we're believing in the long term and because of what Lori explained.
And because the value of four of us working together.
Yeah. Yes.
This is non-negotiable.
Is non-negotiable.
This is a yes or no.
If I were you, I wouldn't even think about that.
Okay.
You're like.
Then let's do this.
Yes, sir! Yeah. Honey wine.
We can do a little Ethiopian dance, you know?
Yes, we'll go
do
around
it.
This way.
What he did, okay.
Is that it?